In the beginning, when it was very dark,
God
God said,
said,
"Let
let
there
there
be
be light.
light," and there was light. As the days went on, God made people,
And
and
God
God
gave
gave
them
them all
all
different
different
gifts,
gifts.
stories to read, and music to share. And Jesus came that we might have life
And
and
live
live it
it to
to
the
the
full.
full, that his joy might be in us day by day. Today is the day that God has created.
Let
Let
us
us
be
be
happy
happy in
in it.
it, and let us enjoy the world he has made.
Together we say, O God, our Creator, your kindness has brought us the gift of a new day. Help us to leave yesterday and not covet tomorrow, but to accept the uniqueness of today. Amen.
As if this were the only time, and this the only place, and we the only people, Jesus Christ will meet us. As if this were the only time, and this the only place, and we the only people, let us worship God.
Lord God,
we are sorry for all the times we have acted on our own,
thinking we could manage without you.
Keep us close beside you,
and help us always to do your will.
Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. May the God of love and power forgive us and free us from our sins, heal and strengthen us by his Spirit, and raise us to new life in Christ our Lord. Amen.
So now, as Jesus taught us, we say, Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us in the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Now let us declare our faith in God. We believe in God the Father, from whom every family in heaven and on earth is made. We believe in God the Son, who lives in our hearts through faith and fills us with his love. We believe in God the Holy Spirit, who strengthens us with power from on high. We believe in one God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
God of compassion and mercy, listen to our prayer. May what we ask in Jesus Christ, your Son, be done according to his word, who said, "Ask and you will receive, seek and you will find, knock and the door will be opened to you." To you, merciful God, through your Son, in the life-giving Spirit, be glory and praise for ever. Amen.
Let us pray. Risen Christ, for whom no door is locked, no entrance barred, open the doors of our hearts that we may seek the good of others and walk the joyful road of sacrifice and peace, to the praise of God the Father. Amen.
Lord, we offer you all we are, all we have, all we do, and all whom we shall meet this day, that you will be given the glory. We offer you our homes and work, our schools and leisure, and everyone in our neighbourhood today. May all be done as if it is for you. We offer you those who lack and those who earn. May the wealth and work of the world be available to all, and for the exploitation of none. May the Lord, when he comes, find us watching and waiting.
Amen. Amen.
Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God.